Here's Bruno Piscopo. Oh, and he skipped past the defender. Brilliantly done. Nisha Velupillay's name will appear on the score sheet. But make no mistake, that goal was all down to Bruno Piscopo. 1-0 victory.
Well, Bruno Piscopo, the magician, those twinkle toes of his, those quick feet, bamboozled the Brisbane Roar defence. And I'm sure there'll be an inquisition into how that was defended, but on the Harvey Norman replay, let's just enjoy Bruno Piscopo at his absolute best. He gets one-on-one with the defender, uses his trickery to put it on a platter for the Socceroo. Velupillay, one of the easiest goals he'll ever score in the A-League. Look at this, absolutely brilliant. Getting ability and just bamboozles him completely. Brilliant wing play.
That is exactly what you want from your winger. Wingers. One assisting, one scoring. It's Nishan Velupillay's second goal of the season. A good week for him after retaining his spot in the Socceroos squad. But all the applause went to Bruno Piscopo. He's in the form of his life at the moment.
Well, as we said earlier, Simon, the players are settled off the pitch. But the ability of Piscopo, you start to see it shine through.